It is time now for our main event on Monday Night Raw, and I'm not surprised that Damian Priest is walking in front of Finn Balor.
The following is a six-man tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by the Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley, Finn Balor, the NXT North American Champion, Dominic Mysterio, and Mr. Money in the Bank, Damian Priest, the Judgment Day!
There's a hole in the back of Damian Priest's head, burned in by the eyeballs of Finn Balor.
But they need to try to put their differences aside tonight in our main event. Been a lack of communication between Damian Priest and Finn Balor ever since Priest won the Money in the Bank contract back in London over a month ago.
Well, the good news is that Mammy and her Latino heat dom certainly seem on pretty good terms.
Oh, from behind, that is Raquel Rodriguez. Raquel, who you heard earlier tonight, is still not clear because of the knee injury caused by Rhea Ripley a few weeks ago. Raquel Rodriguez doesn't want to hear it, and she is attacking Rhea Ripley.
There's a rage burning through Raquel Rodriguez right now. Finally, referee's getting out here. Might need more than that.
Raquel wants payback. She wants retribution on the woman who injured her.
Raquel might be the only individual who can manhandle Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley going right after Raquel now as well, and this brawl continues.
It's like the Alabama boat brawl right here in Minnesota, Cole.
And now you've got Candice LeRae, Indy Hartwell, friends of Raquel Rodriguez, out here to separate her. Rhea Ripley again getting involved. She sends Hartwell flying into the barricade, and now Candice LeRae as well.
There's going to be no talking sense to Ripley or Rodriguez. Might need a taser to separate these two.
And now Candice LeRae back into the fray. Not going to back down from Ripley and the Hartwell back. And finally, the officials trying to separate these women.
Ripley needs some friends right now. The problem is she hasn't got any on the female side.
Change it up.